Good morning, Middle Township. My name is Nick Stella, and I'm president of the Italian American Club. October is Italian Heritage Month, and the Italian American Club would like to spotlight some famous Italian Americans who made a lasting contribution to the American culture. Each week throughout October, I will speak to you about one of these individuals. Frank Sinatra is one of the most famous entertainers of the 20th century. Born in 1915, the New Jersey native had a career that spanned over the course of more than 50 years, in which he sang and acted. Sinatra is one of the most recognizable voices and can be heard after every game in Yankee Stadium when they play his famous song, Theme from New York. Sinatra and his success have had a great influence on his fellow Italian Americans. The span of his career allowed him to reach multiple generations and instill the idea that it is possible to be Italian American and extremely successful. Not many musicians match the fame, success, and talent of Frank Sinatra. Rocky Marciano was one of the most successful boxers of the 1950s and the entire 20th century for that matter. The heavyweight is the only one in that category to win every single match in his career, going 49-0. Marciano had an influence on many young Italian Americans of the time period because he was extremely relatable to the youth. Even though Marciano dropped out of school, he played multiple sports such as baseball and football. For many young Italian Americans struggling to find their place, seeing someone like Rocky Marciano be so successful gave them a feeling of hope. Martin Scorsese is one of the most famous movie directors, screenwriters, producers, actors, and film historians of the current era. Being raised in the Little Italy section of New York City, Scorsese was able to use his childhood for inspiration to many of his films. He's created many popular films like The Wolf of Wall Street, Hugo, Hugo, Goodfellas, and The Departed. Like many other famous Italian Americans, Scorsese has been able to reach multiple generations due to his expansive career. Not only has he produced inspiring movies, but he has also created many award-winning short films. Joe DiMaggio was an athlete, World War II veteran, father, and spokesperson. While his service, family, and advertising career were all noteworthy, DiMaggio is most known for his baseball career. He still holds a consecutive game hitting streak of 56 games in a row. He was also famously married to model and actress Marilyn Monroe at the time. DiMaggio was a second-generation Italian who spread hope for all the aspiring athletes. He was a man of class and is a true symbol of what many have called the greatest generation. His influence is so far-reaching that he is referenced in famous songs like Simon and Garfunkel's Mrs. Robinson, asking, "Where have you gone, Joe DiMaggio? Our nation turns its lonely eyes to you." "What's that, you say, Mrs. Robinson? Jolton Joe has left and gone away." Even though Jolton Joe is no longer with us, he continues to inspire people today. Al Pacino is one of the greatest modern-day actors due to his immortalized roles in The Godfather and Scarface. Born in the Bronx to an Italian-American family, Al Pacino is a third-generation Italian. Like many others, Pacino is an influential actor who is able to reach multiple generations throughout his career. Though everyone remembers him for his role as Michael Corleone, Pacino has proven how versatile he can be in acting in comedies, love stories, and action films. Pacino has been able to inspire many young Italian Americans to pursue their dreams. If you have any questions or are just plain interested in Italian culture and heritage, come join the Italian American Club.
Sole, aria serena dopo una tempesta.